22 News is working few of the cones on alert. A temporary closure will be in effect in the southbound side of the South End Bridge this weekend. Resurfacing work on this side of the bridge will be completed overnight starting tonight at 11 and running through Monday morning at 5. Drivers heading in the direction of Springfield from Agawam will be detoured to the Memorial Bridge to cross the Connecticut River.